Hi, my name is Lydia Piscina, and I enjoy writing a monthly column for the Valley Catholic. The January issues column is Getting to Mass as a Family. As Catholics, we believe that going to Mass as a family on Sundays is a holy day, is a holy obligation, because we recall that in the Ten Commandments, we are told to remember to keep holy the Sabbath. Now, in today's world, for many families, it's often difficult for people who work on Sundays to attend Mass at the given time. On the good side, in every church in the diocese, there are Masses at all different times of the day. For example, at the Basilica, there's Masses at 7, 9, 11, 1, 3, 5, and 7. The other part of our invitation from that sacrament is to make it a day of rest and worship. And for some of us, sometimes making it a day of rest is almost as challenging as making it a day of worship. But perhaps during this year of 2017, as we begin the year, we can take a little time to reflect on what the Sabbath means to us. So I invite you to read the column. Presently, my husband Maury and I attend Mass with our daughter and our 3.5-year-old grandson. So having a squirmy toddler with us is sometimes challenging. Last year, sometime when he was about 2 and not speaking much, it was at the end of Mass, he was tired. He did the sign of the cross and pointed, kind of saying, let's finish this and let's get out of here. But this stage too shall pass. I believe that for young families and for all families, the consistency of attending Mass, even when it is challenging getting to Mass or being there at Mass, is wonderful because basically, and more importantly, we know that we celebrate Mass and we attend Mass to remind us and to be present to the fact that God loves us immensely and intimately, and that we have an opportunity to receive Jesus in the Eucharist, an opportunity to be fed and nourished by the Word of God. So I invite you, you know, to continue to keep that as part of what we do this year. I know that I am always amazed at the young families because they may have children of different ages and it may be difficult, but they continue to be a great witness to all of us that what's important to us is worth the time and the effort. Have a great 2017.